And you're getting ready to see how leaf removal really does.
Well, it's about time. I'm tired of working with these slackers.
I woke up at 2:30 last night, and I look at my phone, and YouTube is suggesting Lanier as this leaf removal video I should watch.
Well, you're fixing to watch yourself do one.
And I watched this leaf extravaganza that I was like, there ain't no leaves there.
All right, guys, this is the property. It is a small property, and this is Glenn. Glenn watches the channel, actually. He's from Kansas. So he's gonna show us how to really do a leaf removal, he says. He's got a lot of equipment. He's got plows and all, boys. So here it is, lots of leaves, and lots of leaves. So yeah, tons of leaves through here. So we're going to get you set up, and we're going to get these 90/10 blowers out, and we're going to go to town.
than you would have to because the leaves are too tall.
Took 27 minutes to get all the leaves to the front. Now, I was talking to Glenn, the guy that y'all seen at the beginning of the video, and he said that, you know, the only tips he could really give you right off the top, which I'm sure this gentleman has a lot of tips, but a couple of them was, you know, if you're using your mower or your plow, that make sure you have a fire extinguisher handy in case you, because the leaves can't catch on fire with the hot exhaust and stuff. So make sure you have a fire extinguisher handy in case something like that did happen. And the second tip he had was if you're using the leaf plow and you're sucking the leaves up, then the one thing is it compacts them real tight, kind of like you're plowing snow and you push it into that pile. It compacts it. So he said, you know, once you start going to use a billy goat leaf vac or, you know, whatever leaf vac you're using, if you're using one, it compacts it so much that you really have to get it taken care of and, you know, to where you can't rake it pretty much. You can't take a rake, it's so compact, to be able to use the billy goat to suck it up. So, you know, he goes through, and if you noticed, he would go through with a blower and blow little sections out in that area, and it kind of helped a lot of it, pretty much blowing it right into the billy goat's mouth. So that was a couple tips he had, just to throw out there for y'all that are doing this, that maybe, you know, if you decided to do this, then you didn't know any of this, then there's you some tips. So I hope you enjoyed that. That was real fun. A lot of people, we had what, three backpack blowers, the billy goat stand on and two billy goat walk behinds. I mean, crazy. So it went real fast though. That was crazy fast, but it's crazy fun. So that's going to do it for this one. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. We got more videos coming your way, and I will see you in the next one.